Yo, welcome back to the CB family. Gang, hello, it's your boy, CB right here with another video. Yo, so yesterday, DDG got into a tremendous boxing match with, what's his name?
Ogudo? Nate?
No, I don't know the nigga anymore, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I never even knew the nigga, bro.
He a nobody.
Yeah, that nigga, God, bro. I don't know. I don't even know, but the nigga, but DDG wasn't, so.
I figured he had it, though.
Who?
Figured he had it.
Who, DDG?
Yeah,
DDG had it for sure. Yeah. DDG had it in the bag. The nigga went to the strip club before, my guy.
Celebrating the win
before the match.
That's some shit right there.
That's crazy, for real. But no, salute to you, DDG. Congratulations, man. He dropped a music video, so we're going to go ahead and tap in. You've seen iCarly.
Yeah, I've seen iCarly. Have y'all seen iCarly?
Leave your comments down below. Let us know if you've seen iCarly. That's what the title is called. It's, man, I don't know. There's a little snippet that I heard on Instagram.
Really?
Yeah.
I low-key kind of forgot the intro to iCarly. I'm ready to hear this.
Yeah, I'm ready to hear it too. But let's go ahead and get into the video. Let's go into the intro real quick.
Yo, what's up? We back with another one. Hey, if you haven't already, make sure you go to my channel at Corey Go Crazy. And the crazy is with a K. Why? Because we killing the YouTube game. Again, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I am dropping these bangers back to back. And we about to have more heat on the way. So please do that.
Please go ahead, subscribe to Corey Go Crazy. Everything's under in the link in the bio. So please go ahead, do that. Sweet. Follow my guy for real. He has videos coming on his channel. Only on his channel. Only content that is going to be on his channel. So please go ahead.
I'm a vlogger. So, you know, I'm doing a little bit of everything.
But let's go ahead and get into it. If you haven't, please go ahead. Hit that subscribe button. Also, smash on the like button as well too, please and thank you. All right, but let's get into the video. It's gonna slap, man. Yes, we still got the same production. Ronnie Lewis, you already know what's up.
Things be too raw, boy.
Oh.
Man, just hearing that, wonderful. Just hearing that takes me back to. Yeah, I wonder what gave him this idea, dude.
I like that chain, bro. That shit nice.
Yeah, you know, it is.
He put that on right after he won, too.
Yeah, he did.
I don't know if y'all saw that, but.
Nah, he's straight. He's got to put that on the record. But no, I wonder what gave him this idea, man. This is a good idea, for real.
You think he would have dropped it if he would have lost?
Drop what?
This song.
Him losing, I never even heard of that.
DJ right,
losing
right,
the boxing match
right.
To who?
No, never mind.
There is no losing. What are you talking about?
You right.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, never mind. I'm tripping. My bad.
It was a walk in the park. This nigga was just flying past this nigga. I don't know what you're talking about. But no.
Yeah, I hear that, man. Okay.
No, this is just a good idea. Like, this is really good. I really love iCarly, so.
Yeah.
This nigga is
chillin'. Hey, what you mean that you gangsta? I ain't seen shit. I don't like nice girls. I want a mean bitch. Still throw it back and she cookin', she clean, bitch. Hit him and I put her straight to sleep. I got lean dick. $40 on the coupe.
That's that limbo.
It's like 50K. I can make $1 million on a busy day. Shorty says she wanna kick it. Like it's MMA.
A million.
Don't waste my time, I ain't finna play shit. Yeah. Niggas in the game, I ain't fucking with you lames. Nigga, you can get your digits up.
My gang, hey, these my boys, for real.
Your digits up. Speeding in my lane. Police got me fucking, I'ma rip the ticket up. Yeah, I was making plays off of Telegraph. Made an M when I was 20, nigga, do the math. Oh, he got hands, that's alright, cause we gon' shoot his ass. Brody got away because he slid with a COVID mask. I fuck iCarly if I had a chance. Made a $250,000 on my OnlyFans. White bitch to Bali just to get a tan. Fucking on the beach, I got my toes curled in the sand. All the hoes fuck with me, fly her out while this bitch keep on bugging me. She an insect, I take a nigga bitch to action where his bitch at. Walking in the party, I ain't asking where no list at.
Yo, I really like how he's shooting some of the scenes with his boxing gloves on. Like, yeah, this nigga knew.
This nigga.
That
nigga just, he want cocky. Yeah, that nigga.
Yo, he cocky?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, he cocky.
But he can't back it up, though.
But he backs it up. But I don't see a problem with that. If he can back it up.
Go ahead, do your thing.
I mean, yeah, it would have been one thing if he would have lost, but
yeah,
we ain't gonna talk about that.
Kennedy.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yes, Kennedy. That was for Kennedy.
Oh, because.
Niggas say beefing with me, I don't know the lane. Whole lot of niggas hating on me, but they fans of me.
I know my ex see this new bitch on the ground with me. Dang, this nigga for real.
What you think better, Kennedy or Ruby? Kennedy or Ruby, y'all?
That's a good question.
Who better? Who better looking, Kennedy or Ruby Rose?
Yeah, yeah. Leave your comments down below. I really want to know you guys' answers too.
I want to hear yours, bro.
Want to hear mine?
I got mine.
I know. I'm mine.
I'm going with Ruby, bro.
I'm going with Ruby too.
I don't know what it is, but
I go with Ruby.
She got
too.
It. Yeah, she Ruby. Got it.
What do you guys think? Leave your comments down below. I really am interested. Please comment.
That's a hard beat though.
That's a hard video.
Yeah.
The beat's hard.
Yeah. I like video how you drop that beat, like let the intro kind of play out, then drop it.
I
heard
some
real.
I like that video. I like that.
Yeah,
I might have to start listening to that song. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, did it drop on Apple Music?
I
got my phone. I could look later though. But yeah, man, that video was hot, man. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, congratulations to you. All your success, TDG, again. Man, I remain supporting you no matter what.
Always.
Any situations before, even the music career. I support you, bro.
He was just telling me about that.
Yeah, this nigga, he's just, yeah, you're just, you're an inspiring person to watch.
If you really are. Fly us out one day, my brother. Let's all collab and do something.
Yes,
for real.
I would love that. Yes, please. But yeah. That's the end of the video for me.
Yes, sir. If you haven't, again, make sure you subscribe to my channel at Corey Go Crazy. Link down below. I'll let y'all know.
Yes, sir. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you haven't, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And also, smash on the like button as well, too. But thank you guys. And just like always, we will see you in the next video. Peace. Oh, no.